wider serious practice. Because we really enjoyed the process leading into the tournament, and there's no need to stop. We need longer-term preparation in order to make fewer mistakes in any potential future W3 Champions tournament. Yes. It's so bad, like he said that before. I already explained how that's not true, and he still thinks it's true. It's just because he's crutching on freaking autocast. When you autocast heal all the time, Pepega healing, your priests are busy healing. That means they cannot dispel because there's a global cooldown for spells. It's the exact same thing with Bloodlust. Do I cry like a little baby when I cannot cast Purge because all my shamans are occupied auto casting Bloodlust because I can't be bothered to cast manual Bloodlust? No, I don't cry like a baby because I can only cry like a 34-year-old since I am 34. But it doesn't make me cry because it really doesn't make me feel that emotional, to be honest. It's just how the game works. You can just turn off one priest away from autocast healing, but that would be too difficult, wouldn't it? Then you actually have to micro and stuff. You should practice trying to cry like a 35-year-old. Watch. Get ahead of the curve. Of course. I will tell you this, that game had zero. That game dispel had zero impact on the results. My eyes are open.
Our town is under attack!
That burrow loss is going to have an impact on the result. He's lucky I didn't make barracks. He was doing this blindly, you know, not off of scouting.
Watch out.
town is under attack.
Direct my blade. Just need to find this Archmage, yeah. Well, he didn't know I'm going Shadow Second, of course. It's not like he had last game to base it off of. He can't lose a game like this, though. He killed so much. A full burrow, canceled a million burrows. This is an unlosable game for him. Mark my words. Is he really creeping? He does have aviary, but we have hex to disjoint the first shackles. Let's get the shop and then we go to the natural.
We need more space. My eyes are open. I need order.
My power. illusion is great with wyverns.
My eyes are open.
Something to drink, UNWINNABLE.
We are
in the riding
He needs tier 3, I feel like. Clouds. Focus my shadow just now, so giving him a ring is not too bad. That burning burrow will not be a factor this game, but it's kind of bothering me, so I'm gonna repair it. Hashtag logic.
Build contest.
Onward and upward.
Watch out.
Guard the order.
Seeing is believing. Do you need my counsel?
Or double. We're under attack. For the glory of war.
You need my counsel.
Undouble.
My eyes are
on the order. Are there enemies above?
No.
Yes, I can do this. Something to do.
My
are there enemies
are
above?
Undouble.
I need order.
My counsel. Use my power. Destiny.
Speak, Chico.
You need my counsel.
Are there enemies above?
I'm pretty sure he's over 50 years old. It's over 50 food. That's new. Not to me. I should have got Farsight, huh? Rescale to Farsight. Should have grabbed the Shredder. Yeah, next time they open a laboratory on Echo, I'll consider Shredder. He probably sees me with the invisible units. I need to check if there's sentry wards actually. Oh, there is. Nice. Dispel!
I need order.
What do you want to do?
I need order. Are there enemies above?
Victory for the next big day. We be charming. killed us. I see.
My goblin. Other enemies above.
Everything is slowed. Slowly. I'm flying slowly. I have no aura. After the start was unlosable, man. GG.